Do you lads need a restart?
No.
Say no. Right, okay.
I touch that curb and every lap falls on.
Yeah. Oh man, it's I'm breaking early.
Right.
Oh, I'm trying.
It's the point of that sucky. Yeah. What you need.
Thank you.
you until I got round corner.
Sorry, mate, I didn't know you were there.
No, don't worry, don't worry.
Don't want to be lost.
No, I had to stop it all.
I still haven't made a race yet.
Nope.
Common knowledge to them or something, or?
They didn't broadcast it.
Nice one, Hugh.
grip the difference down that back straight to him.
Yeah.
Just catching the ball.
Take it out of the pilot.
I will race. I've got a lot of bike.
Just stay flat, but I'll do that.
Just keep it to yourself.
Oh, they race, isn't it?
Try one race, try one challenge.
For what?
To beat Rob, it's not done very often. Mathematically still possible.
It is.
Thank you.
better say away from the straight because you'll take advantage of us.
Mess that corner out completely.
This corner here feels like it's just made for the Audi.
Yeah, they just put it away from me. Oh shit, man. I forgot what corner was on. What?
I'm starting to remember what corner was on.
Yeah.
I'm going to the track now.
Yeah.
I love the track.
Yeah. I do. And now I'm getting used to it. I'm loving the floor.
Yeah. It's really, really big. I'm
going to give you a red view.
Oops.
Oh, sorry, my dad quite a lot.
Oh, sorry. Wait a little bit. Shut your eyes for a split second there.
What are you on, orange or?
3.3 liters, mate.
Oh,
I'm not seeing that. Time wise, we're going to go more like that, should be enough to go more.
A little bit. Have you not read the Discord for the last few weeks?
Nope.
Yeah, man,
it's been a bitch.
Me?
Worse than anyone
else. Honestly, Wayne, you can accuse me of mess today.
Hey, that was in the wrong DM, and you know it was.
Get your facts straight before you come at me in the middle of my work day. I was looking at that like, what the fuck are you talking about?
I know, and
I've been wild. Fucking talking too much.
Bitch.
For fuck's sake.
I'd say, Hugh, you've got this track down to the T now, mate. Lucky mate, and lucky Sean.
What happened, bro? Run out.
No, he made it over.